Hello everyone, welcome. So today we are going to see how we can making the bump procedurally inside Blender 2.9. Enough talking, let's dive into the tutorial. Basically, you have the scene and it set up in cycles. If we switch to EV, we will see that we have these values. Basically, it's already a noise texture with color ramp with bump. So I will delete all of this. Basically, we have already the principle in the start. So I will add the bump, then adding the color ramp, and I will add the noise texture such as this. I will block the color to the factor. If you have already added the node wrangler, you can check these values. So the scale will be 5 already, and the tail will be 9. Roughness or distortion will be 3. If we want to increase it, you can increase scale, maybe 6, and these values looks fine for me. So I will connect color to the height, and after that the normal to the normal. It's fine, but we have a lot of detail. So I will make it the strength for bump will be 0.4, and it's look fine. Not that already, but we can combine more than one texture. So we can combine the mix shader, the mix RGB, and for here we can add a texture from here such as magic or wave. And if we add the magic, we can see this. So this is the magic, and basically we have the depth and the scale and distortion. Depth will be maybe 3. I will leave it for 2, and the scale will be 3, and distortion will be 0.7. And if we combine this mix with 0.5, we can get this value. So as you can see, we have combined. And if you shrink the color ramp such as this, you can get only the bump in some few detail. You can invert, and you can check this from here. You get only the bump in few areas. As you can see, this is strength of 1. And this is strength of 0. And this is the result. And it's very simple to using some noise texture to make the bump inside cycles or EV. So that's conclude for this video. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in another tutorial.